Deepika Padukone recently posted a mischievous comment in a chat session conducted by her husband Ranveer Singh on his Instagram page, and this briefly threw fans of the star couple in a tizzy. Many of them began speculating that Deepika is pregnant. A fan even photoshopped a picture that had Ranveer, Deepika and Deepika's sister Anisha in one frame and replaced it with that of a baby's picture. "Hi Daddie," wrote Deepika after joining Ranveer's Insta session. She posted the comment with a waving emoji, a baby emoji and heart emoji. Ranveer responded to Deepika's comment saying, "Hi baby." Things got more interesting when actor Arjun Kapoor wrote, "Baba, Bhabhi is gonna give you one." Many construed Arjun's comment as evidence that Deepika and Ranveer are going the family way. Though the chat session, which Ranveer conducted on Instagram, is no longer visible on his page, but fans were quick to take the screenshots of the same and share it. There had been pregnancy rumors about Deepika after her appearance at the Cannes Film Festival earlier this year too. A while ago, Deepika had discussed motherhood in an interview to an international media portal, stating that it will happen when it has to happen. She added that motherhood trumps being married, and that's what she hears from people who have had children. Though the actress confirmed that it will happen at some point. Ranveer and Deepika are currently shooting for Kabir Khan's 83, which traces India's historic victory at the 1983 Cricket World Cup. While Ranveer portrays the team's captain Kapil Dev, Deepika plays his wife Romy. This is Ranveer and Deepika's first film together after their wedding last year. The couple previously co-starred in mega hits like Padmavat, Bajirao Mastani and Goliyo Ki Ras Leela Ram Leela. Deepika and Ranveer tied the knot in Italy last year and their wedding was one gala affair. Deepika and Ranveer are known as the it couple of the tinsel town. Every now and then, the couple makes sure to showcase their love for each other, be it sharing photos or leaving mushy comments on each other's Instagram posts. Ranveer and Deepika are definitely lessoning the millennials on how to stay in love. For now, fans are eagerly waiting for Deepika to confirm the good news of her pregnancy.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.